Good morning children, good morning parents, hope you all are fine. Today I am going to teach you health talk, new topic. Okay, good manners is finished, good habits is finished. Now food we eat, what are the foods we eat? Okay children, so shall we start? Bread and butter. Bread, you will be having a bread, upon that you will be applying butter and you will be having as breakfast. Okay children, but every day it's not a good habit because bread butter will be a junk food, so don't eat too much. Okay children, sometimes okay, so repeat it after me. Bread and butter, milk and biscuit, a glass of milk with good biscuit. Okay, you can dip and have milk and biscuit. Meat, eggs and fish, which are very nutritious food, which will provide you lots of nutrients, vitamins, everything which is good for your health. You need to eat this children, so it will there are good growing food. Okay, it will give you more growth. So meat, eggs and fish. Then chapati, puri, dal. Chapati, your mummy will prepare chapati, no? You have to eat chapati every day children, because wheat is good for health. Okay, chapati, puri and dal. Okay, then rice, curd and vegetables. Rice, you know rice, Anna? Yes. Then Curd is mosru. Then what are these? Vegetables. Vegetables also you need to have. Don't say I don't want these vegetables. Each and every vegetable has different types of energy, so you need to have vegetables also. So papad and salad. Papad and salad. Salad is made with vegetables. You can have that children. Okay. Pastry, cake and juice. When are these pastries, cakes and juice used? When it is a birthday party. When you are going to your friend's birthday party or your relative's birthday parties, you will be having pastry, cake and juice. Otherwise, you can go to any bakery. If you want, you can eat. But sometimes. Okay children? Pastry, cake and juice. Then tomato ketchup, sweets and jam. Tomato ketchup, sweets and jam. Okay, so do refer these points children. You have to read food we eat, what are the different types of food we eat every day. Every day you will be having butter, bread and butter. Every day you will be having chapatis. You want varieties of foods which are good for health. Whatever mummy prepares you children, you need to have. Don't say I don't want. Whatever is mummy preparing at home, you need to have stomach full of food children. Then you can have all exercises, daily exercise you need to do, physical education which will improve your growth. Okay, don't have your breakfast, have your lunch and sit. You need to do some physical exercise. You need to help your mummy. Mummy, papa, you need to help in household work. Okay children, which will help you in growing and it will give you more energy. Okay children, so this food we eat is in planner. You know this small book? Take out this small book planner. Here in page number 8, there is food we eat with the pictures which I have drawn on the board. You need to just refer this book in page number 8, planner, food we eat. Repeat it after me children. Bread and butter, milk and biscuit, meat, eggs and fish, chapati, puri, dal, rice, curd and vegetables. vegetables, papad and salad, pastry cake and juice, tomato ketchup, sweets and jam. Parents, I request you to please refer this planner, page number 8. Help your children to learn this food we eat, because today only I have started this new topic. Please do help your children to read out this the varieties of foods we eat. Thank you, parents. Thank you, children.